Okay, okay, don't worry, don't worry. Let me just take this thing out. I'm gonna find them as... things are floating in the room. Yeah, I don't know if you've seen that. Is something whispering? Jesus! We're back with another video, and today we're playing Ghostbusters, the remastered game. Now this, I never played back in the day, and I used to think this was a new game, but turns out it's remastered. I've never even played the regular game, so it's gonna be a totally new experience for me, and probably you too. And I hope this music isn't copyrighted. But as you can see on my screen, it looks kind of cool. And if you guys are excited for this, please drop those likes. And of course, subscribe to the channel if you are new. And let's go ahead and jump into this. If you don't know what Ghostbusters is, they hunt the busters of the ghosts. They ghost hunt and monster hunt and stuff. We've done mods on them in GTA and stuff like that. New career, an entire cassette experience. Oh, this is throwing me back.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
That looks
kind
of good.
Have you or your family actually seen
for like an old
spook,
game?
Specter,
remastered.
Or ghost? If the answer is yes, then don't wait another
1991.
Minute.
1991.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters.
We're ready to believe you. Franchises available soon.
This is soon.
Russell,
hey man, you near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghostbuster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something.
I didn't know this was a campaign.
I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who's
If you guys want to keep seeing me play this, let me know in the comments below and drop those likes. That ain't gonna scare me.
Why don't we talk about it some other time?
Oh, he's in like. Okay, I know it.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Okay. Okay, first of all, was she real? That's gonna be copyrighted. But we're leaving it in, baby. Because you can't have the Ghostbusters game without the Ghostbusters music, man. It's so copyrighted music. It's all right. Let's just let it ride, baby. Yeah, if you don't know what that means, it means I won't get paid for the video. Yeah. But it's all good. It's all good.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What?
This is kind of interesting. Ooh, a Slimer!
Not summon
you guys
dead
have seen
family
those.
Members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
What now? Am I...
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage.
The thing
to a
is
minimum.
Technical.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid.
These guys don't seem too enthusiastic. I'm ready to get to the hunting of the ghosts.
And that is not the fun.
Ooh, there we go.
Look out! Okay. Slimer's escaped again!
I missed something! Dang it! Probably should have watched that. Hold on. Follow the Egon Ray. Like, is he playing games? What? Okay, it says follow the Egon Ray. What the heck is the Egon Ray? I don't know what that is, and... I guess I'm just gonna go downstairs. Cause I don't know where to check for the Egon Ray. Is it like on my little gun thing? Do I get in the car? It said let's. Oh, am I following this guy? I guess so. I don't know what Egon and Ray. Wait, follow Egon and Ray. It's the name.
There it
the
is.
Names.
It seems oddly okay. Drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
No worries. Okay, what do I do? Oh my gosh, that was easy, and that thing was... Sorry.
That's my fault. Josh! I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Oh, this is cool.
This will work out great since you're already strapped into a pack.
What am I doing?
Perfect opportunity for some training.
Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless.
That's a lot of stuff.
More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though.
I will blast you! Oh!
Let's go get him.
Blast! Okay, follow right to the basement. Let's go. This is a very simple game, it seems like. Very simple things. But this is kind of cool. This is kind of cool. I'm liking this. I think... I didn't see the original version, so... I don't know what it looked like. Oh, so
first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack.
Ew!
Be your best friend out there in the field.
Everything
you need to know.
Let me do this. I don't care. I don't care.
Ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps: sap them, cap them, and trap them.
Okay. Let me zap them, crap them, and trap. How do we go?
Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go.
Oh! I thought I would have had it. Hold on. Hold on, what is that? Come here, where'd he go? Hold on. I'm getting him. I'm destroying the room. But I'm getting a manual bit. What the heck was that? Wait. I'm so confused. I don't know what I just did. I'm breaking it. I'm sorry. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hello?
Oh, it's totally different.
What is this? Get out of... I don't care about what kind of ghost. Oh, I didn't know it could hit me back. Are you...
You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will be captured when the ghost is sufficiently weakened.
What am I? I got a box? What is he talking about right now? What's he talking about? It's going to hit me. Right click. What am I doing? Right clicks. I can't pay attention.
Here's how you do that.
Slam him. It's going.
There you go.
Take that. I'm slamming them guys right now, but it's kind of crazy. I got a hold of this thing. Wait, what? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, put him in the thing. Oh. What is that?
Oh, yes. What is that? Accounted for. Oh, and
that was difficult. Just saying, that was not an easy target, and this is a tutorial. Oh, I should zap. Okay, I did zap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. And you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
This
stings like the Dickens, too.
The Slimer! How did he get loose? I thought I took him out.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too? It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Awesome. I'm their test subject.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Okay, wait a second. We just had a tutorial, and let me just tell you how the tutorial wasn't so easy, okay? So if we're about to go take it...
The Sedgwick Hotel.
I was talking.
It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
Okay.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight.
Oh, that's me.
Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
This doesn't look like me, but it's me. Relax. It's okay. Are we going out to eat or we have a ghost? Okay, we definitely have a ghost. Where's the ghost? Tell me where the ghost is.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Okay, move out.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices.
What the heck?
You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago.
Hey!
You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Oh, I can jump. I didn't think I could jump. All right, move out of the way. Fine print, check all that crap. Where's the green Slimer? Let me go and take care of
the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can.
Oh, we kind of look sick. Ghostbusters. Yeah. That was us. Who says Ghostbusters? Hey, what's up, man? You wanna? I'm new to the team. If you wanna. All right. I should probably go and.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Mess. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Okay, that sounded very demanding and I didn't like it. I did not like that. Okay, come on in with your stupid little goggles. It's like VR of the 1990s. All right. About to take out the Slimer that I thought
right,
I took out already.
Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters.
Shut up!
Minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Oh, that probably wasn't good. I don't think that was him.
Nice. Now we got
Wait, maybe it was! Alright, okay. I can't run any faster. I can only...
Oh, come on,
Ray. Oh, I can.
It's a face full of
slime. Oh, look at that.
Watch it.
Contact. Ah! Okay, sorry. Oh, the more I damage... Do not damage!
Please!
Rude? Hit me with something, man. Ooh. That cost money, and I broke it. I'm sorry.
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Okay. Ah! I probably did it wrong. He had a plan and I didn't listen.
I didn't listen.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'll cover the elevators.
Okay. That wasn't good.
Safety.
He said wear him out. Didn't listen. Sorry.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Where do I go? Wear him out and then we'll capture him. Did I do the right thing? Go to the elevator. Let me go to the elevator. Hello?
Hello?
I think I just heard something. Oh, man. These guns really mess up the ceiling. Why are you...
Stop staring at me. You're creepier than that ghost. Go down with Ray.
Okay. I was going to the elevator because that's a... I think I just heard something. Oh, I'm hearing stuff and I don't like it. It's getting a little too creepy up in here.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it.
What is that?
Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction.
Okay.
Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan.
Whoa!
Way to go!
Oh, this thing is crazy! Alright, that's cool and all, I don't really care. Oh my gosh.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly.
Okay, we just gotta find it.
Means an active sample.
Like, we're getting into the... What is that noise? Oh, wait, red?
Getting warmer.
I don't remember what red means. What is red mean?
You're red hot!
I know... Oh.
A good scan is sort of like...
What'd I do? I got him. Wait, can you help me, please? I thought maybe he would help a little bit.
So he can be hiding in anything. Oh.
Whoa.
What does blue mean?
He's been here.
Okay. Blue means maybe he's been here. Red means is where he is.
Okay, this isn't going so well. This isn't going well at all.
This is like prop hunt, man.
Oh, no. Wait, there's a spider. That probably doesn't mean anything. Maybe I should go this way where Ray actually is. Oh, what is that? Something just broke, right? Oh, I didn't see you there. Ectoplasm in... Environmental blah 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 blah. Yeah, okay. So, why? What is that noise? Oh, some more stuff. Hold on. Don't you worry. Oh!
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect.
Then we roll it back
into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test.
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual.
Okay.
It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
This is confusing!
Oh, so good!
Peter, come in. You okay?
Hello?
Oh, man down. We've got a man down.
Oh, he looks like a zombie. Let's go. Move. Open the... You're going way
Come
too
on,
slow,
shake
brother.
A leg.
You're way too slow.
That, can't you?
Way too slow. It? Hold space to sprint over short distances. Oh. I think I went the wrong way. Hold on. I'm on my way. Yeah, turning while running is so difficult. He's been slimed again.
Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
Did not look good.
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. And mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh, no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Come on! Let's go! Y'all take way too... Why do I gotta call the... Oh, my gosh. Why, he was standing right there.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio day.
Oh, okay. I thought he said he wasn't taking the elevator, but turns out I was wrong. Ooh, you got a little bit of gunk on you, buddy. A little bit of booger stuff. Whatever it is.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in.
Of course, we're stuck in the elevator. Great.
We need some help.
Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
What is his problem?
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail.
Why'd he show up like that? This has got a really good Ghostbusters vibe, and I kind of... Oh! Yeah! Don't worry, I'll take care of it!
Never mind,
slam him. Slam. Left click. I don't even know what I'm doing.
He's a New York bellhop.
Okay, wait. Let me grab him. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pressing the buttons that are on the bottom right of the screen, and it said to do certain. Slam it. Throw that thing out that we did earlier to catch him and butt him away. I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay, wait. We gotta put him away. Put him in the thing. In the little box. Okay. Seriously, what's going on? Okay, I'll just take him out. Don't worry, guys. I'll do all the work. Slam him! Oh, we all three got him. It looks like he's dead. If we could just... Oh, we got him. Put this one in the box! In the box! Oh, yeah. Right in there. Yep! Yeah! Slam him again. I don't even know if I'm slamming. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. Oh, I thought we had him. Put him in the little box. You see the box? If your head's a aim, you be. That wasn't all of them. Guys? Oh! Charge shots! Okay. Oh, there's more! There's so many. Oh, jeez! There's ghosts everywhere! We don't need them. We need the big green thing. Get the big green booger! Oh, my machine just stopped working.
Here they come.
Come here. Here what comes? What do you mean? They weren't already here.
The others are floating back upstairs.
Look at this room.
Our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as we can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
Let me grab that trap. Move out of the way, you stupid chair. We done destroyed this place. So we gotta track down the Slimer with that idiot Peter that doesn't really like me. What is this? Yeah! Probably wasn't a good plan. Hey, Lou. You're not Peter. Peter, the new guy's looking for you. I'm just trying to find the green Slimer, just like you, Peter. Hello? Oh, there's Peter. I'm hoping it's Peter. Hey, buddy! Did you see... Ooh. Yes, I'm gonna need this.
Hey, now. Is that honey-glazed ham and
what?
Prime rib?
Oh, please. Wait, where did you see that?
There. The Alhambra Ballroom.
Want some food?
No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away.
I think so.
I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
No, that's not how this goes. That's not how this goes.
Sounds
no, we...
like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
We're supposed to get in and save the day.
Twice.
And everybody knows that. So denying us of service is not cool. All right, let me just calm down. I am a Ghostbuster now. I need to be professional. What is that? Is that something? That's just a light. It's okay. Let me just calm down.
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Don't have an
the
apron, no?
Should be right through here. Hello, Chef.
Why is he so calm? We're fighting ghosts out here. Okay, don't worry. Let me just take this thing out. I'm going to find them as... Things are floating in the room. I don't know if you've seen that.
What is that? It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Is something whispering? Jesus!
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
What? I didn't think this old game was gonna scare me. Did you hear that? There is knives. Yeah, no, this game's not gonna scare me. Nah. No big deal. It's just the game. It's just the video game. I need to take. Oh, he's near. He's very near. Oh, he's very near. I need to get over there. Where is he at? Okay, wait. Okay, hold on. I seen him. Don't worry. We're gonna catch him. Why is he moving these things with knives? Can you help, please? There's a chicken on the wall. Do you understand what that means? Because I don't. All right. Now we're going to just go ahead and search. Oh! Grab him.
Okay.
That was rude. Let me just grab him. It's everywhere. Oh, God. Where's he actually at? What was I even shooting? They're everywhere. They're at. Yeah! Am I even? I don't think I've hit him once. Oh, what are these? Oh, can you please stop? Can he just shut up? Okay, so I got upgrades to my thing. Oh, baby, please. Let's just buy that. All right, that's good. I don't have much money now. And I think I just bought something that may have been useless.
To trap him, you've got to grab him. And to grab him, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream.
What's going on here?
That's all there is to it.
That was kind of cool. Okay, let's find these and take care of this hotel, and let's get back to the place with the woman with the phone. Yeah, I probably need this, huh? We all know what that is. Well, maybe not, but it's a very big Ghostbusters thing. I can hear something. Hear that? It sounds weird. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe this is a deep fryer or something. Okay, whatever. It's no big deal. Oh, a new room. I'm sure there's gonna
I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Wow, this looks great. I would hate to see it destroyed. Oh, great. Yeah, this is not gonna end well. He's eating the cake. Okay, well.
To mix in a green salad, wine.
Capture the Slimer.
I'm gonna take back.
Capture the Slimer. Come here, little buddy. Let's meet the room. Not too messed up, please. Good. Just keep it simple. Keep it. Okay, really? Oh, he's in the table. Where at? In the table. Found him. Hold on. Just. Oh! You probably shouldn't have done that. Probably shouldn't.
No.
Not it. Done. Throw the thing out there. Get him in there. Oh, the room. The room is destroyed. Grab him. Do not let him go. Do not put him in the thing. There we go.
See? That's a big wow.
We got the Slimer.
Teach that pitiful goop sack to slime.
But the room is...
And by extension, you.
Can you shut up? The room is like...
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
It looks
seems to
okay.
be your problem.
Thanks
to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, l'chaim. From the Ghostbusters.
Okay, well, have a good bar mitzvah.
Nice of you guys to join us.
The room.
You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talk.
Let's run faster, guys. What the heck? We're still getting ghosts?
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is
Come
over.
Come on!
Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of
Oh, my God! I hate these ghosts. It's just not... Not simple. It's not simple. And I have this on the easiest possible... Where the heck did that thing come from? Hello? Ah! Please stop hitting me. That would be appreciative. Hey, where'd it go? Ah! He's all around me, man. I got him. Guys, don't worry. I'll do this one on my own. I'll do this one on my own. Since you guys just want to leave me in here. Yeah, slam him on the ground. Don't worry. Don't slam him on the ground. Okay, I just got to throw a little thing out and then put him in there. Right, that's what I gotta do. Put him in. Come on, there we go, there we go. Easy, easy. Let me collect this. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, you guys need some help? I did too. All right. And what did I get? Nothing. Oh, wait. We got traps for him? We got traps for him? Oh, there we go. Put him in there. And do we have a trap? Okay, I threw one out. Perfect. Let me just collect my trap. And let me collect this trap. Move out of the way! Get out of the... Okay, you took my trap. You took the trap. That wasn't cool. All right, well, we got the Slimer. The hotel's a disaster now, but... We got what we needed.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. And we now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No.
Oopsies.
But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here if that's what you would prefer,
yeah, yeah,
sir.
Yeah.
No. But please.
What me?
Be discreet.
What
Discretion
me?
Is our professional work.
Oh my God! Okay, wait. We've already fought so many ghosts. Please! Make it stop!
Want to discuss it first?
Where'd that thing go? Where did that thing go?
Check out the angry fisherman.
Chase after the fisherman girls with the Egon. With Egon, not with the Egon, with Egon. Wait, that's Peter! Where's Egon? Oh God, Egon, please! Don't leave. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's see where this stupid thing is. Is it a picture maybe, or a mirror? And then we're gonna have to move a little bit faster. See where the psychopath thing went, and we're gonna take him out just like we did the Slimer! Let's do this one a little bit faster without as much destruction. Oh, don't tell me I gotta go back up in the elevator. What's
this way? Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Huh. He's gonna fish for humans? So what he's trying to
Can't
do.
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Okay. Track down the fisherman. Great. I gotta fight him by myself. He was upstairs. He's throwing stuff. That's never good. Oh my gosh. Okay, blue. Blue means he's been there, right? Oh, what did I just do? What did I just do? How do I get up there? Looks like I gotta stay on this level and find this psychopath. Come out, buddy! Oh, God. Oh! Stop! Are you serious? Did I just die?
No, I did not, and that was supposed to happen.
Is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
Oh my
more
god.
Specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with volcanically charged seawater. And
what?
Sea cucumbers?
Did you all just hear that? 7,000 something with proton cubic meters. That's what was said. Something like that. Okay, let me just try to walk right. You know, I don't even know what the colors mean. I just know when it gets bigger, that's where I gotta go. I'm hearing things, and I don't like it. And I really don't like it. Hello, little buddy! Ah! Jesus! Not cool! Not cool!
Boy,
I've seen which way he went.
This type of highly agitated
Oh, I see. Let me just grab the water out of the ceiling. Hello? Dude, I don't like this. Oh, right there. What is that? What the? It's floating. It's a floating thing. It came off the wall. Can anybody hear me? I'm all alone, huh? Where did it go? Stop! It's not cool to be that. Hey, stop that! Stop that! There was multiples. Oh my. Okay, you know what? I just gotta find them. It's no big deal. I just gotta find them, and I gotta bring them out of the thing, right? What the heck was that? I'm just gonna go with the flow. Nothing's gonna scare me. I can't go that way. So I gotta go this way. Oh, in here. Right that way. That's the way you want me to go. I can tell by the little thing. Please don't jump out. That would not be cool. How do I get over there? Can I get over this? Move out of the way. Oh, I gotta move the stuff out of the way like I did before. There we go. So I didn't move it out of the way the correct way. Strong signal. He's gonna jump out of something. Man, that ain't cool. It's at this. This is the thing. It's this thing. It's a little crazy. Whew. I think I did what I had to do. And now he's going to go down and fight my team members, right? They're my Ghostbuster friends. Okay, everything's got to move out of the way. Move out of the way. Ah! That thing is getting on my last nerve. Stop. Stupid ghost fisherman thing is a light thing. I've had enough. What the heck was that? Oh, why? Is that even him? Am I doing anything? Oh, that's not even him. I'm killing these things. Everything is living. Oh my God. Thanks, team, you left me alone. So awesome. Oh my God. That ain't scaring me. Whatever. Hello, little buddy. Come on. Okay. Not cool. This is a totally new area. Capture the fisherman. I ain't got no problem doing that. It's always in a big room, too. Come on, Phil. You ain't fishing for nothing. No, you are not fishing up for nothing. I can't catch him. Oh! You don't do that. Oh, my gun. Okay, he's almost dead. Buddy?
Good work. Are you all right?
Did I get him?
Nice going. Really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Wait. Again? Guys, you tired of this? Shenanigans. Always running around. Yep. There he is! Oh, what is that? Oh! I knew it. Okay, let me run away and pull it. Wait. I'm moving completely out of that way. Oh, that thing. What is that? Okay, it's chasing only me, and that's not cool. Help me! It's a little close, guys.
It's done, right? It's done. It's dead. It's dead. It's gone. It's gone. It's gone. He's dead. There we go. Oh. What the heck is that? Hey, let me throw the thing out. Put him in the... Oh, it's the fisherman! Oh, we thought he was dead! I should have told him I didn't kill him, huh? Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I got him, guys. Don't worry, I'm gonna put him in the thing that I threw out, wherever that is. Slam him, slam him, slam him. This gun sucks! The controls of it is horrible. Okay, we need a thing. Put him in the thing. Put him in a thing! Oh, my gun, my gun, my gun, my gun, my gun. There we go, put him in! Stupid bitch. Oh! Are y'all serious right now? Are y'all serious? Let me throw another one. What's going on? What's going on? Is he gaining power? Get him in there! Oh, you all suck! He's gaining power, guys. Just saying. He's gaining power. Yes, yes, yes! Finally! Oh, my...
Corks become a big angry giant.
Please tell me that's the last
really
one.
Me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Phew. Tell me that's the last one.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Oh my gosh.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Oh, that don't look good.
That's... I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white.
Oh,
and
you
all no. Like it. No.
I know what that
possible.
Is.
Not here.
Oh,
not now. Not again.
God. Nope, nope, nope. That didn't. No, that's the big Michelin thing. This ain't gonna be... Oh, that's exactly what I thought it was. Oh! It's King Kong.
Wasn't me
in a different
time,
form.
I swear it.
There's no way. This is not gonna be simple, guys. We don't have anything for this. We don't have anything for this, guys. Guys, this is... No, this is not happening. This is not happening in this episode. If you want to see more of this game, please drop those likes, subscribe if you're a new baby, and we'll see you guys in the next video!